Josh came up with a little fun thing to celebrate our goat. So Jenny, you're gonna have to throw some of these off here. Lisa, you know what it is, baby? There's not a lot more to say, and she never really wanted a big brouhaha. And oh, thank you. We're right here. Done a great job with all of it. And Hawks, past, present, and the future, you know, it's pretty fun to have a goat immortalized in a herky forever. So, Lisa, thanks for all you've done, and enjoy your life like herky.
Well, you guys
made it all possible.
So, guys, if you don't know, Lisa Bluder recently retired from being the head coach of Iowa women's basketball. And I thought that Iowa did a really, really awesome thing for Lisa Bluder. So if you all don't know, Lisa Bluder, you know, has had a very historic legacy with the Iowa Hawkeye. And she was honored today with her own herky. It's called the Lisa Bluder Herky. And if you all don't know, herky is a mascot for Iowa, for the Iowa Hawkeyes. It's their mascot. It's called Herky the Hawk. It's a very funny hawk. And sometimes they make Herky the Hawk into other stuff. Sometimes Herky the Hawk is can be made into like different stuff that they want to honor. I've seen him in like different costumes and whatnot. And to make Herky the Hawk into a Lisa Bluder figure was pretty, pretty cool to see. So again, guys, Herky the Hawk is a very popular mascot for Iowa. And, you know, they cemented Lisa Bluder in Iowa history with her own Lisa Bluder Herky the Hawk. If you all can see here in the graphic, you see her in the photo. The Herky has, you know, one of Lisa Bluder's outfits on and got the hair and whatnot. I thought it was pretty awesome. I thought it was pretty awesome. Leslie says, can't decide if the statue is cute or ugly. I mean, it's Herky the Hawk that they added hair and an outfit to. But other than that, it's Herky the Hawk. It has the same, like, Herky the Hawk is not the best looking, you know, like, I don't know, for some reason the mouth just like kind of bothers me about Herky the Hawk. But yeah, I thought it was a pretty awesome honor. Like, I thought it was pretty awesome to have a Herky the Hawk version of Lisa Bluder. And this is something that Jan Jensen gave to, she displayed it for Lisa Bluder. And it was pretty cool to see. I thought it was pretty awesome to me, personally. She has forever enshrined Lisa Bluder as Herky the Hawk. That was something that I wanted to talk about. I thought it was pretty fun to mention. KT says, looks like a Simpson character. It does kind of look like a Simpsons character. I would absolutely agree with that. Yeah. I would absolutely agree with that. Kelly says, hey, at least it's not Purdue's mascot. That thing gives me nightmares. That's funny. FM says, that's creepy looking. KT says, LSU mascot be better. Alessandra says, Quita, who is your favorite women's basketball college team? I don't know. I don't have one. I don't actually care about a favorite team in college basketball. I have a favorite team in the WNBA. That's the Chicago Sky. But I don't have a favorite team when it comes to college basketball. I just want to see good basketball. I don't really care who plays. You know, I don't really care what the teams are. I just watch as much women's college basketball as I possibly can. And that's about it. Vic says, that was a fun way to honor Coach Bluder. It was. I thought it was a really fun way. I thought it was a really fun way to honor her. And it's a very Iowa way to honor Lisa Bluder. Very, very Iowa way.